A Biloxi woman and former tax preparer is sentenced to 2.5 years in prison for making false statements on a tax return. 37-year-old Gina Mitchell Hall was sentenced on Thursday and also ordered to pay more than $231,000 in restitution. During her time at a tax preparation business between 2015 and 2019, Hall prepared tax returns with false entries that led to large tax refunds for her clients. She also filed false returns for herself.